Hey folks, Bo Cephas here. Welcome back as we start episode 2, heading into the Shinra facility. Of level boost. Not sure exactly what that does. So how do you link one? I guess that may be in a different I'm gonna have to learn how to link it. May not be able to during this part of the game. Trying to dodge. Kind of why I'm doing this in easy mode at the moment, because I'm just not that familiar with the combat.
Thank you. 70%. No longer gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Yeah.
Let's not waste any time. Mako, this thing is dangerous. Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
If it's a fight you want, piece of cake.
What if I can't remember if you get to keep any of that materia I'm finding after you're done with this, the prologue.
Now we're talking. Let's finish this.
Stand back.
Thank you.
Come on.
Heads up.
Boy, they just magically appeared up there.
Again.
So well, that's that.
Thank you.
thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Come on. Just fight with a sword.
You're practically pimped. nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will.
Civilians, even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
You have anything to say?
I really wanted to see the reactor.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running on Windows now, like most last gen models.
Then let me guess. The pillagers don't have a clue about this.
No action.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Up to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
To your sword first. Something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
Yeah.
Doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for animals. Machines with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Subjects. Look.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose. Haven't heard anything about the reactor either. What happened up there anyway?
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Oh, this is a beautiful game.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen. Too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. Life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
The most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled. It could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. So I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
You! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Alright, that's about it for now for this episode. We'll finish up the prologue next episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Be good to yourself, take care of each other, be safe out there, and I'll catch you next video.